Subaru has revealed the seventh installment of its VISIV series of concept cars at the ongoing Geneva Motor Show. The Subaru VISIV Tourer Concept, as it's so called, is a wagon-bodied show car that could point to a replacement for the current Impreza-based Livorg. The styling is very similar to the previous VISIV concept, the VISIV Performance. There are the same C-shaped headlights bordering a hexagonal grille, the same prominent bonnet scoop, the same carbon fiber wheel arch extensions and the same sculpted side surfacing with strong haunches and upswept shoulder line. The tail lights are also C-shaped and are integrated into the tailgate to give it an Audi-like look. The fact that the VISIV Tourer bears a striking resemblance to the VISIV Performance, which is expected to presage the next WRX, is no surprise. After all, the Livorg is a close cousin to the WRX, both share the same basic body, interior, 300 PS 2.0-liter direct-injected turbo flat 4, in Japan at least, we got the smaller 170 PS 1.6-liter mill, and much of the front fascia. Measuring 4,775 mm long, 1,930 mm wide and 1,435 mm tall, the VISIV Tourer is 85 mm longer, 150 mm wider and 55 mm lower than the Livorg, and has an 80 mm longer wheelbase at 2,730 mm. It's powered by a boxer engine of unspecified capacity and output and comes with Subaru's trademark symmetrical all-wheel drive system. Safety-wise, a next-generation EyeSight driver assistance system is fitted to the VISIV Tourer, and Subaru says the system is slated for a commercial launch sometime in 2020. This, coupled with radar and highly accurate navigation and GPS systems, is said to be part of Subaru's goal of eliminating road accidents. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.